change this globe, we don't know where it leads in this field, and literacy is a continuum. We do not know what should be included at this point, and tomorrow maybe new things, computational things that we don't understand yet. You have to remember that machine learning is faster than human learning at this moment. The large corporations develop programming how the machines learn faster from you than you yourselves. Just look at Facebook, how easily it connects, combines, make a profile of you using your data without your permission. So this is a word. I just want to say that from a social point of view, that governments cannot escape their responsibilities. But it's also, we have to compare the situation with the coming of electricity. Maybe mechanical industrialization earlier. Electricity changed everything. And the educational field that has been touched here is also changing fundamentally. And I want to take one word that I tried to introduce to UNESCO meetings and Paris several meetings of different sectors. Learning culture, new learning culture. We are not only lifelong learning, but we learn from the media. Media is part of the learning environment, not only in the school and the formal institutions, but the journalists are not educators. We are educators who are teaching in institutions. We are responsible for different things. Journalists are responsible for something else, which is very difficult that we have to respect, is profession. But this is a common challenge. Look, I don't want to come here as representing a Nordic, Finnish or Swedish culture being superior. We don't know not a bit better than anyone else. We just have been lucky and have done some good social policy, and we have been investing for 100 years on education. Mi último comentario es que estamos hablando quizás estos días en educación, no solamente de periodismo tradicional, pero también instituciones de universidades comunales, universidades de ciencias aplicadas, usar la tecnología. Y sobre un comentario todavía sobre MOOC y OER, estos educación abierta, es que nadie sabe qué va a pasar con las universidades tradicionales, porque viene dominancia de las grandes universidades élites. No sé si es ideal el mundo concentrar nuevamente producción del conocimiento y información y medios y ese nuevo tipo de colonización. Por esto yo voy a cambiar la lengua a inglés para ayudar al diálogo entre los panelistas. Pero me gusta mucho usar la lengua suya porque es un parte de identidad y no somos robots. Cuando cambia la lengua, cambia también filosofía y cambia valores y cambia perspectiva del mundo. Y por esto, felicitaciones por organizar esta conferencia en México. Gracias.